Your grandmother found out she was pregnant by injecting her pee into a frog. Let me explain. In the 1930s, scientists discovered they could take a woman's pee and inject it into an African clawed frog. If that frog laid eggs in 8 to 12 hours, that woman was pregnant. This was the world's first reliable pregnancy test and was used throughout the 1960s, so it's entirely possible that...